The largest village in Assam, Sualkuchi, is like a weaver's paradise. One can easily find a loom at every home in the village and witness the process of preparing the silk garments carried on at its various stages in every household. The process begins with boiling the mulberry cocoons left by the silkworm. Water is boiled in a vessel, after which the raw cocoons are dipped into them. To this, a spoonful of soda is added in order to soften the hard cocoons and at the same time cook the cocoons. This process helps to soften the natural gum, sericin, which holds the filaments together. Once the cocoons are soft and supple, they are taken out, mashed and spread out in order to spread out the fibers. They are then stuck at walls so that the sun dries them off. Before the advent of modern technologies, the thread from the boiled cocoons were taken out, manually spinning the thread around a small stick with the use of fingers. The process is tedious and often requires a lot of skill and time. Thus, taking out of the thread from the dry cocoons are often done with the help of a spinning machine. This hastens the process and at the same time prevents the fibers from breakage.